how to reconnect your EDMI ES-10A or 10B smart pay-as-you-go electricity meter. Press any button to activate the display and move through the screens. When the screen displays armed hold OK, press and hold the OK button, the button on the right, until you see the message enabled appear. The supply should now be reconnected.